Okay, this is a rug by Rena Begay, Navajo artist from Sweetwater. She weaves a little different type of a tree of life. You have the more of a vine here with the flowers on it. A lot of people do either corn plants or a tree, but Rena tries to add a little more character. You got the vine here with the flowers on it, the birds darting in instead of just the basic birds in the V shape. So she puts a lot more work. You have the little critters here, the little bugs on there, and the butterflies. Has a lot of character to it. Rena is one of those artists that does a very fine even weave all the way through. Does a very nice small rug, which you don't often see. Most often these weavers like to weave the really big rugs because they bring a lot more money. But there are a lot of people out there that don't have a huge amount of space. They want a really fine example of a great Navajo rug, and Rena weaves those. But again, the tree of life with the upward moving way, the birds which represent the supernatural beings, they speak their language and remind us that, or remind the Navajo people that the deities are still out there. The bugs represent the emergence, the coming into being, because the Navajo believe they've started out as very lowly individuals or beings, and they've raised themselves up into something truly beautiful, and this is a beautiful rug. Rena Begay, Navajo.